This steel-cased manual Longines wristwatch dates from approximately 1952. As it's a manual watch, it required winding when being worn daily. In order to do this, turn the crown away from you, the body of the wearer, until the spring feels tight. In order to change the hand setting, pull the crown away from the body of the watch. You can then advance the hands by winding the crown, push back in, and the watch is ready to be worn.